after a four-month manhunt.
They had an innocent man in the execution chamber.
Brandon Heston was captured in San Juan, Mexico.
They strapped an innocent man to the chair we're about to pump him full of electricity.
Heston was scheduled to be executed 4 months ago.
Was he supposed to just sit there and take it?
However, in his escape attempt, he allegedly assaulted three people and killed one other. A juror selection has begun already in this next trial.